Hello. Do you know what? I'm so bored at the minute, so I'm just gonna make a random video, even though I've done one today, 25th of February, 2013. 13, yay! It's finally 2013, and this year, well. I hope this year's gonna go good for me, because last year it wasn't that good. A lot of problems, don't ask. So, you viewed my other video, what was it? Me doing cinnamon slash paprika challenge, and it kind of failed, didn't it? Well, if you watched it, it did fail. Well, I thought it failed. Because it was cinnamon, but I'll change it a little bit. So I'm just gonna put a bit of music on. Anyway, so two people watched it as I posted it on YouTube like an hour ago, and two people watched it. Just been nothing, I suppose, in a bit of an hour, two people, and that's very nice, don't get offended, but yeah, and I'm quite bored. Oh, have you seen my little slit in my eye? That's a good one, actually. I'm gonna colour in my eye. I was thinking about it this morning. I was thinking, Eleanor, really, what have you done to your eyebrow? I'm just gonna do it now. I know it's weird, and everything, but there's loads and loads of girls that done it at my school. I know it sounds a bit gay, but YOLO. Is that what they say? YOLO? Anyway. YOLO. Anyway, my eyebrow's a fuck as it is, so I'm not gonna give. Don't really care what anyone used to think of it. I've lost my pants. I love these. They're so short. They're lovely animals, but they're lovely stuff. If you listen to Ken, you would know. Trust me. Okay. So, oh, I love KB. Tell me what your favourite music is. I really want to know what you like. If you live in America, Spain, anywhere, just tell me what you're into, because I'm so bored right now. Bored out of my skull. Anyway, I've done the cinnamon challenge and I threw up. I don't think that's good, but yeah, I threw up. Oh, my leg. I threw up. And I know it sounds a bit weird, but you know, what can you do? Anyway, I'm really bored at the moment, so I'm just going to take you through my pictures. Me and Amber Sky trying on old lady's clothes. Can you see that? Let me try and go to the next one. There we go. Anyway, enough of that. Oh, do you want to see my new horsey? He's so cute. Look at it. You see it? I don't care if you can see it. It's just a horse. Oh. No, I need to show you this is important. This is what I got. This is what I won. I'm so proud. Can you see my rosette? Because I'm not obsessed with winning. If I don't win, then I'm not going to get at the top. And if I'm not at the top, I'm down the bottom. Can you just, guys, tell me what to do and I'll do it. But can't really tell me to do something Saturday, Sunday, because I'm out. I'm getting Do you know what that code is? If you live in Kent, then you will. It's a... I've done it a couple of times. It's a little bit... you know what I'm saying? But... if you want me to do another challenge, just subscribe right down there. Yeah, you... I'm looking at you right now. You subscribe down there and tell me what to do, because I'm bored. That's my lot. Okay? If you want me to set my other eyebrow, that one. If you want me to get a nose piercing, or look like a hellboy, tell me, because I'm bored. I'll do anything right now. Literally. Let's do my hair actually, because this might be a bit boring for you if you don't really care, so just go to, you got to watch my cinnamon challenge, that is the business, a cinnamon challenge, and then you got to watch Eleanor is a douche, don't know if I spelled it wrong, don't watch any of my other videos, like, because they are way 2009, okay, I was in year 7, I didn't know what I was doing. Okay, so, if it's a bit weird, just think, go back to this video and just... Anyway, 6 minutes, Jesus Christ, did you realise? If you want to start cutting off about, I'm a gypsy wannabe, I'm not, I've got gypsy in the family. So, I've got loads of mink hair, but I'll show you, my mates took something, and I'm really not sure. But if you live in Kent, in England, you can go to Dagenham Market, which is in Dartford, over the Dartford Bridge. It's a mink hair bubble, which just goes in your wrist like that. This is... oh, it's mink fox. That's a foxtail. This is mink. And I think this is my favourite. Oh, it's so soft. If you do that, you've got a little animal there. Don't know if you can see it, but I'm just bouncing up and down in my hands. Really slowly. It looks like an animal. It's really scary. But this is my favourite. It's my favourite one. It cost me... £10-15 for that. And it's got a very expensive taste. No, I'm just going to put this one up for my ear. You can get loads of things like fake ellipsy tracksuits for 20 quid. I've got one over there. I've got loads of ellipsy stuff. I love ellipsy. I don't care what I look like around. I look straight, and I. But, hey ho, what can you do? Oh, do you know what? Do you love accents? Because I love accents. My mommy's Irish. And my daddy's Italian. And I don't sound anything like it, like Italian or Irish, but I can try and put an accent on, but I'm not, because I sound ridiculous. Being clear. Do you want to see my lipstick dress? I got it for Christmas. So I have my warning, because it's a little bit. I don't know if you can see this. Can you see it? If you don't believe me, there you go. Your lipstick right there. This is the tracksuit I got in Dagenham Market. It's not real, look, that's the label. There you go. I love it though. It looks real though. There you go. There's loads of knockoff things that you can get from Dagenham Market. Great, if you want to know the details, subscribe down there. Down the bottom, subscribe. Tell me what you want me to do. Tell me where you want me to. Where you want to know what Dagenham Market. It's, by the way, it's Sunday. And it finished at 3. And it's a lovely market. Lovely market. Yeah, interesting. I loved it. I went there, I was like, what? now I gotta go. I'll go, go. Yeah. Gotta go for dinner, so please subscribe and tell me what to do.